During the growing up years of kids, sometimes it seems that some elder relatives like their uncles, aunts, grandparents show indifference to them, especially in comparison with the other cousins. We tend to keep them quiet as they are not supposed to raise their voice against elders. But in the process, we make them bottle up emotions. How can we resolve this?
Yeah, telling specific things to children in order to take care of one value often turns out to be in conflict with another value. But you still have to live your life. You cannot just allow your children to, you know, talk without any control whatsoever, because that will have an impact not merely on their lives but also on your lives, because people are going to react to what they hear. And they're going to see it as partly you're doing, that you did not quote-unquote control your children, or you did not reprimand them when they were seen to be stepping out of line. But the way to resolve this is very simple. Teach your children to be articulate about their feelings, to not express their feelings as an outburst, but articulate the feelings as feelings. For instance, if they found themselves being ignored, it is a far better thing that they are able to go and tell somebody that, hey, you're ignoring me and I don't like it. In this particular case, it appears as though even that might be a little difficult to manage, because the dynamics that are there in your family and or culture may not allow that. In that scenario, what you ought to do is train the children to come back to you later and express their feelings as in words, basically. So they can tell you that this particular thing happened with my uncle or with my aunt or with my grandparent today, and I did not like it and I feel very sad. This is a very beautiful thing if you're able to make that happen, simply because the children would get a clear idea that they are being heard, and yet they have not gone and said something unacceptable to their grandparent or uncle or aunt, etc. So the overall peace is maintained while the children also feel heard. This is the best way forward.